He's going for it again, isn't he? Let's have a look at his sector one time. It was 22.8, which is right there with Callum Ilott, and definitely on. Oh no! Armstrong goes from hero to zero in a matter of seconds, and you've just seen a microcosm of what Macau offers. 1 minute, you are the best thing here, and the next, you've got three wheels on your wagon. Bitter, bitter disappointment for the man who is absolutely flying. Now, he's going to bring out a red flag, but he may well just hang on to that time, you know.